Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smog. And mama cook a breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't pig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking while I live another 24. I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had a red light stop. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which park are y'all playing basketball? Get me on a court and I'm trouble. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking homies everywhere like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Trolled to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause yesterday them fools tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to Short Dog's house and they were watching Yo MTV Raps. What's the haps on the craps? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of homies and watch 'em break 'em with the 7, 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even backdoor Little Joe. I pick up the cash flow. Then we played Bones and I'm yelling Domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my homie's house paid. Picked up a girl. Been trying to fuck since the 12th grade. How ironic. I had the brew, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonic. Felt on that big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy, then killed the poo nanny. And my dick runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around 1. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. Drove over to the pad cause I'm coasting. Took a sip of the potion, hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her ass off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fried dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopters looking for a murder. 2 in the morning got the fat burger. Everybody saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp as it read Ice Cube the Pimp. Drunk as hell but no throwing up. Halfway home and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.